So Burana Tower is one of the most important historical sites of Kyrgyzstan. Okay? And there's a beautiful legend which I'm going to start with, if you don't mind. So a long time ago there was a Khan. We know what is Khan, right? The king. K-H-A-N. The king. So here we say Khan. So there is a Khan and his wife gives birth, a beautiful daughter. And it's when they celebrate, you know, a fortune teller comes to the palace and says, she will not reach 18 years old, she will die at the day of her birthday. He says, I am the Khan, I decide who lives, who die. And he kicks her, the fortune teller, out. And but himself, he's afraid and he decides to build a tower. So he builds a tower with a room on top, okay, and where the daughter is kept. And every day a servant would go up and down and foot and feed her. So she eventually reaches 18 years old, and then the king can get his people, celebrate and say, you see, I told you, I am the Khan, and I decide she reached 18 years old. At the same time, his servant was going up with fruit, and when she was picking up the fruit from the plate, the black widow spider bit her and she died at the very birthday. So the king lost his mind and went away. And the city eventually was abandoned and destroyed. Okay? So, and the name of the daughter was Burana, just as the tower is. So this is a legend and an official story. I'm talking about 1,000 years ago, the time 1,000 years ago. This is the place where the capital of Karakhanid Khanate was established. The capital city of Karakhanid Khanate is a vast empire which existed from 10th to 13th century. It's the first official state in Central Asia who converted to Islam. And Islam became a main official religion here. So one of the kings, they had western part, eastern part, western part. So this was the capital of western part. And as I said, it's a Muslim state already. And this tower used to be twice higher. We had a terrible earthquake in 16th century where the tower collapsed. There was a room on top and it was a minaret. Minaret from the mosque. So Arabic word minaret, okay, became munara. Minaret in Arabic is munara, right? So in Kyrgyz language it became Burana. So there was a mosque, it was a minaret, the mosque was destroyed, and in the museum you'll see why there are no bricks left. But before there was another city, important city, before Karakhanid Khanate, there was another important city which was very important stopover on the Silk Road, okay? This is a part of the Silk Road, from China to the west. So this building is ruins of the citadel. There is a cemetery and there is a museum, and we are going to visit all these places, okay? So, as I explained at the Issyk.
Oh, So that's why I'm giving them the...
Ноги трясутся.
Так, конечно, я в напряжении тонкую спускала.
За это держись, короче.